Hello everyone, Tim Kelly, Director of Personal Training for Club 16, Trevor Linden Fitness. Today's workout is all about keeping it simple. Even with little space and no equipment, you can still get a great workout. Before we start, we'll need to go through a quick warm-up. So grab your water bottle, let's get to work. Now that we're all warmed up, we're ready for the workout. Today we're focusing on four exercises, alternating between upper and lower body. We're gonna do all four exercises back to back, rest 30 seconds, and then repeat. Our goal is to get through this circuit at least 5 times. Let's go. Yeah.
Check it out. 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 Check it Ajá.
Thanks so much for watching, everyone. Make sure and go to trevorlindenfitness.com, where you'll find links to all our social media pages. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest workout videos, nutrition, and mental health tips. Thanks so much for watching. Stay healthy, everyone.